मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय क्लास ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट टू। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर फोर, ज्योमेट्रिक कंस्ट्रक्शंस। यस माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस चैप्टर कैरीज 7 मार्क्स अलोंग विद द ऑप्शन इन बोर्ड एग्जाम। इट इज वेरी वेरी इजी चैप्टर बट difficult to score full marks. Keep in mind, chapter is easy but it is difficult to score the marks in this chapter. Why? Because if you are doing the construction work, and while doing the construction work, if you will erase or if you will not do the proper this lining arcs, then your marks get cut. So examiner can cut your marks in the construction. That is why you have to be very 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 careful while doing the construction work. Okay, this chapter is very easy, remember, but to score marks you have to be very very careful. And once again I would like to say that, you know, practice makes maths perfect. This you have to keep in mind. If you will not practice, we have completed till chapter 3. Okay, so if you will not practice maths, you will do silly mistakes and you will forget also. There are chances to forget. Okay, let any teacher teach you very nicely. Any teacher will teach you very nicely. You will understand the topic very thoroughly. But if you will not practice maths, then you are going to do the silly mistake and you will lose your marks. One simple example I will give you now. If I will try to teach a bike, if I try to teach a bike to you, okay, you will learn. You will think that yes, I know how to ride a bike. But if you don't have a bike, if you will not practice, after a month if you will take again, okay, you will do the mistake and there are chances of accident. सेम वे ऑफ दिस ऑल्सो मैथ्स ऑल्सो फॉर मैथ्स ऑल्सो यू नीड टू प्रैक्टिस। मैंने सिखा दिया बट यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस। इफ यू विल नॉट प्रैक्टिस, ओके, इवन द गैप ऑफ वन मंथ विल इज इनफ फॉर यू टू फॉरगेट एवरीथिंग। सो कीप इन माइंड, यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस मैथ्स। दैट इज वाई हैव रिटन दिस प्रोवर्ब। दिस आर द गोल्डन वर्ड्स ऑफ माइन। दिस आर द गोल्डन वर्ड्स ऑफ माइन। अगेन आई एम सेइंग, प्रैक्टिस मेक्स maths perfect. Okay, so today we are going to start chapter 4, geometric construction. But before starting this chapter, as you know very well, always I teach you the basic concepts. So today also I am going to teach you the basic concepts related to chapter 4. So now your first basic concept is to construct the perpendicular bisector of a given segment. All of you know this very well, I know that. But still, I would like to tell you, I would like to teach this, how to do the perpendicular bisector of a given segment. Because this is a basic concept. I don't have the proper rounder instruments, only I have the scale. But you have to do with the help of your instrument only. Once again I am saying, you have to do with the help of your instrument only, not by the hand. Okay, here roughly I will show you. I hope you are going to understand this. Okay, if anything, if you are not following, you can clear your doubts in the school. Okay, on e-learning board we can do that, this work very 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 easily and with the perfection, as you know very well. Okay, we have e-learning board in the school. So we are doing all this work on the e-learning board, you know, all of you very well. So now with the help of this rough diagram it is, but you have to do fair. I hope you will understand this. Okay, when I will teach, you will understand. Okay, so this is your line segment. Now you have to draw the perpendicular bisector. Perpendicular means what you know, straight 90 degree it should be. And bisector means you know, this line segment will be divided into two equal parts. So with the help of your instrument, this is the steel point and this is your pencil point. You will keep the steel point here and pencil point more than half you will take. More than half. This is your half. Just imagine. This is the half part. More than half you will take. Okay. One arc above the line. One arc below the line from the point A. From this point A, one arc above the line, one arc below the line. With the help of instrument. Keep the same distance. Don't change. Keep the same distance. Keep the steel point here now. Steel point will be here. Steel point is here. And cut the arcs. Both the arcs will be cut. With the help of your steel point. Okay. Then after cutting the arcs, you will get the intersection point. These are your intersection point of the arcs. Put it properly. Otherwise, you will lose your marks. Okay. See the intersection points and draw a line. Okay. After drawing a line, you will get the proper perpendicular bisector of the given line segment. So once again, I am telling you, keep the steel point at point A first. Yahan pe steel point rakhne ka. Take more than half in the rounder. More than half leke one arc above the line, one arc below the line. This is your line. One arc above the line, one arc below the line. Keep the same distance. Keep the steel point at B. Cut the arcs and draw a line. You will get the proper perpendicular bisector with the help of instrument. This is your first basic concept. Okay, now come to our second basic construction. To construct the bisector of any angle, you can see angle, it can be of any measure. Okay, now you know you have to construct the bisector. This you have studied in the lower classes, but still I would like to teach you this in this standard also, how to draw angle bisector of this angle. Given angle is this, it can be of any measure. Okay, you will take your rounder. Okay, steel point, you will keep it here at point B. Steel point will be at point B. Take any distance, any suitable distance. Again, I am saying any suitable distance. Keep the steel point here. Take any suitable distance, draw an arc. One arc you will draw. If you don't want to draw arc, just you can cut also. One this side, one this side. You can cut also. If you don't want to draw arc, it's okay. You can also do like this. Keep the steel point here. One arc here. One arc. Two arcs. Or you can draw full arcs. Okay. After doing this, increase the distance in the rounder. Increase the distance in the rounder. More than this. Now, your distance is this much. You can increase little bit. Little bit more. Now, keep the steel point here. At this point, keep the steel point here. Draw an arc inside the angle, interior of the angle. Okay, keep the same distance. Now, keep the steel point here. You have to keep the steel point here. Second time. Okay, don't change the distance. Keep the steel point here. Cut this arc. Cut this arc. Okay, from here you have to cut it. पहले यहां पर रखने का यहां से एक आर्क आएगा. After doing this arc, keep the same distance. Now keep the steel point here and cut this arc. After cutting the arc, you will get the intersection point. ये intersection point बहुत ध्यान से डालने का. Put the intersection point very very carefully. Otherwise, you will do mistake here. These are the silly mistakes which I would like to tell you. यही सिली मिस्टेक होता है तो एग्जाम में कट होता है मार्क्स. यू हैव टू डू इट वेरी केयरफुली. सी द इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट. आफ्टर डूइंग द इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट, ड्रॉ अ लाइन विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर ruler. You will get it exactly. This is not proper. You will get it properly with the help of the instrument. Good. Now, come to our third basic construction. Our third basic construction is to construct perpendicular. Perpendicular means, you know, to a line at a given point only. Now, point is, this is your line segment and your point is given here or anywhere else. Point P is not here, say point P is here. Anywhere to give a, for a given point on it, to construct perpendicular to a line at a given point. Now, how to draw a perpendicular passing through this point? Passing through this point P. This is very, very important, because this thing will be there to draw a tangent in a circle. Okay, keep in mind. Now, how to draw perpendicular line from point P? So, what to do now? So, take out your rounder. Okay, keep the steel point here at point P. Keep the steel point at point P. Take suitable distance. Okay, one arc to your left, one arc to your right. Okay, two arcs you will do. Correct? Suitable distance from point P. Suitable, any distance, any. यहाँ पर स्टील पॉइंट रखने का P के ऊपर. One arc to your right, one arc to your left. Now, these are the two points. ये दो points मिल गए. These are the two points. Okay? Now take more than half. इसका more than half. Half is here. More than half. Half से ज्यादा लेने का. Okay? Keep the steel point here at first point. Keep the steel point here. One arc above the line. One arc below the line. From here. One arc above the line. One arc below the line. Cut it from this second point. Cut the arcs. And cut it from. Okay? From this. Once again, I am telling you, keep suitable distance. Suitable bole to kitna bhi lene ka. Suitable. Keep the steel point here. One arc to your left, one arc to your right. Okay? Now, after doing this, this segment you got. This is your segment. Ye segment ho gaya. Iska more than half. More than half leke one arc above the line, one arc below the line. Cut it from this point. Okay? Now, it is very important to put the point. Intersection point, both important. Dhyan se. You have to put the intersection point and draw a line. You will get a line passing through this point P. Exactly, you will get with the help of your instrument. Tumhare instrument se you will get a proper line passing through this point. Okay? Now come to our fourth basic construction. This is also important. Okay? Why important? Because this we take the help in the exercise also. Okay? So it is also important for you. That is why pay attention properly. To construct an angle congruent to the given angle. Now this is the given angle. Okay, it can be of any measure. Any measure, 30, 40, 35, any measure. You have to construct another same congruent angle. How to construct another same congruent angle? So what you will do first? First of all, you will draw a line. Okay? Draw a line, first of all. Draw a line already. Okay? Take your steel point you will keep at B here. Take any suitable distance. Any suitable distance. Draw an arc. One arc you will draw. From B. From this point B, again I am saying, point B pe steel point rakhne ka. Steel point will be at point B. Draw an arc. Okay? Keep the same distance. Now, keep the steel point here. Okay? Draw one arc. Same. ओके, डोंट चेंज द डिस्टेंस, डिस्टेंस चेंज नहीं करने का, यहां पे रख के एक आर्क वन आर्क सुटेबल डिस्टेंस, सेम वे इधर भी। नाउ व्हाट यू विल डू, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर, आइदर हियर और हियर, एनीवेयर यू कैन कीप, बट कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर, स्टील पॉइंट हियर, एडजस्ट योर राउंडर, राउंडर का पेंसिल पॉइंट एडजस्ट करने का, यू हैव टू एडजस्ट, ओके, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर, एडजस्ट योर राउंडर इन सच अ वे दैट यू आर गेटिंग द इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ दिस रे, रे बी ए, इसका इंटरसेक्शन मिलना चाहिए, देखो इंटरसेक्शन, यू कैन सी द इंटरसेक्शन, बराबर दोनों आर्क मीट हो, यू हैव टू एडजस्ट योर राउंडर, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर, यहां पे स्टील पॉइंट रखने का, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर एंड कट, सेम डिस्टेंस नाउ, डोंट चेंज इट, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर नाउ, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर एंड कट इट, ओके, यू विल गेट द इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट हियर ऑल्सो, करेक्ट, यू विल गेट द इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट, पुट इट प्रॉपरली एंड देन ड्रॉ एन एंगल, यू विल गेट द एंगल, ओके, विद हेल्प ऑफ स्केल यू विल गेट द एंगल, प्रॉपर एंगल यू विल गेट इट, दिस इज नॉट प्रॉपर, दिस इज द रफ, सो दिस इज नॉट प्रॉपर, यू विल गेट द प्रॉपर एंगल, ओके, सो सेम कॉन्ग्रुएंट एंगल यू कैन कंस्ट्रक्ट हियर ऑल्सो, यहां पर जितना मेजर है सेम वो भी रहेगा, अगर यहां पे 40 डिग्री है तो ये भी तुम्हारा 40 डिग्री ही रहेगा, इज दैट क्लियर, वेरी इजी इट इज, फर्स्ट कीप द स्टील पॉइंट, एक आर्क ड्रॉ किया, कितना भी लेने का, कितना भी, ओके, वन आर्क सेम वे फ्रॉम हियर एंड देन कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर, यहां पे स्टील पॉइंट रख के एडजस्ट योर पेंसिल पॉइंट ऑफ योर राउंडर एंड सी दैट यू आर गेटिंग द इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ दिस टू आर्क्स, इंटरसेक्शन यहां पे बराबर रे बी ए पास होगा, सेम वे फ्रॉम हियर ऑल्सो, ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल we are doing exercise 4.2 practice set 4.2 first we are doing and then afterward after completing this exercise we will do 4.1 okay why because this is very easy 4.2 is very easy okay to draw the tangent and just now we have done the basic construction so that will be applied here ओके 4.1 वी आर डूइंग आफ्टर दिस कीप इन माइंड नोट इट डाउन ओके नाउ योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज योर प्रैक्टिस सेट 4.2 कंस्ट्रक्ट अ टेंजेंट टू अ सर्कल ओके उस सेंटर इज पी रेडियस इज 3.2 एट पॉइंट एम यहां से हमको एक टेंजेंट चाहिए यू हैव टू ड्रॉ अ टेंजेंट ऑल ऑफ यू नो व्हाट इज अ टेंजेंट वी हैव स्टडीड चैप्टर 3 Tangent is a line which intersects the circle in one and only one point. That you know very well. हमको एक tangent चाहिए. So first of all, you draw a circle of radius 3.2. You know how to draw a circle. All of you know. There is no need to teach how to draw a circle in 10th standard. Okay? Draw a circle. Name the center P. और पॉइंट एम ओके ऑल ऑफ यू ड्रॉ सर्कल आफ्टर ड्रॉइंग द सर्कल ऑफ 3.2 यू हैव टू एक्सटेंड द लाइन दिस लाइन यू विल एक्सटेंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर स्केल स्केल से तुमको लाइन एक्सटेंड करना है ओके जस्ट एक्सटेंड द लाइन नाउ यू हैव टू ड्रॉ परपेंडिकुलर दिस वी हैव डन इन द बेसिक कंस्ट्रक्शन बेसिक में हमने किया था कैसे किया था यू टू सी नाउ कीप द स्टील पॉइंट एट एम यहां पर स्टील पॉइंट रखने का स्टील पॉइंट एट एम टेक एनी सुटेबल डिस्टेंस वन आर्क टू योर लेफ्ट वन आर्क टू योर राइट ओके राइट एंड लेफ्ट में टू आर्क्स हो जाएगा ओके नाउ दिस इज योर सेगमेंट ये तुम्हारा सेगमेंट आ गया ओके नाउ टेक मोर देन हाफ इन द राउंडर जैसा मैंने बेसिक कंस्ट्रक्शन में बताया था More than half in the rounder, one arc above this line, one arc below the line. From this, from here. यहां से मत लेना From here it is. Keep the steel point here, one arc up, one arc down. Cut it from this second point. This is your second point. Cut it. Cut it from this. Okay? You will get the proper intersection. Ye intersection point dhyan se dalna. You have to keep the proper intersection and then draw a line. You will get a tangent passing through this. Okay? With the help of your instrument, you will get it properly. See, this is the tangent. A tangent is a line which intersects the circle in one and only one point. Okay? Very easy construction of practice set 4.2, sum number 1. I hope you have followed this. Now come to sum number 3, practice set 4.2. Sum number 2 is same as sum number 1. That is why I am not showing you sum number 2. Sum number 2 you have to do it by yourself. Same way how we have done in sum number 1. Now this sum number 3. Sum number 3 is draw a circle of radius 3.6. This is of circle radius 3.6. And you have to draw a tangent at any point without using the center. This method is different. We have to draw a tangent but by different method. That method was with the help of center. Now this is without using the center. Without using the center, we are drawing a tangent. Iska method different way. Now see, pay attention. First of all, you will draw a chord. Draw a chord. All of you know? Draw a chord. Draw a line. Okay? You will draw a chord here. Then, iska center pakad ke, you will take one more point. Iska center pakad ke, it can be, okay, and draw, join it. Join it. You will form a triangle. Achha, ye triangle kyun banane ka? Because we have to draw, we have to construct a congruent angle. Humko congruent angle draw karna hai. Toh tumko tangent mil jayega. अभी ये जो congruent angle है ये सेम हम ड्रॉ करेंगे. यू विल ऑल्सो गेट सेम हियर. ओके, नाउ आफ्टर डूइंग दिस वन सेकेंड आई एम सेइंग ड्रॉ कॉर्ड फर्स्ट. एक लाइन ड्रॉ कर दो एनी डिस्टेंस एनी. ओके, उसके बाद इसका ही सेंटर पकड़ के एक पॉइंट लेके यू विल गेट अ ट्रायंगल. नाउ कीप द स्टील पॉइंट एट पॉइंट सी. स्टील पॉइंट एट पॉइंट सी. टेक एनी डिस्टेंस एनी. ड्रॉ वन आर्क any distance. Take arc and draw. Keep the same distance now. Keep the steel point at A. Keep the steel point at A. Okay. Draw same arc. Draw the same arc. Okay. Cutting this line and then outside the line. Now, keep the steel point here. How to draw congruent angle I taught you. Okay. In basic construction. Congruent angle kaisa karne ka? Wo method. Now keep the steel point here. Your steel point will be here. And adjust your pencil point in such a way ki tumko intersection milna chahiye. You should get the intersection. I say intersection milna chahiye. BC ka. Okay? You have to adjust your rounder. See that you are getting the intersection. Okay? From here. Now, same distance. Keep the steel point here and cut it. You will get the इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट. ये मिलने के बाद में जस्ट जॉइन इट दिस पॉइंट एंड दिस पॉइंट. यू विल गेट अ टेंजेंट. दिस इज योर टेंजेंट विदाउट यूजिंग द सेंटर. दिस वी हैव डन विदाउट यूजिंग द टेंजेंट. सॉरी सेंटर विदाउट यूजिंग द सेंटर. ये टेंजेंट हम लोग यहां से भी ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. यहां से भी सेम मेथड. ये जितना लिया सेम इधर भी लेने. हाँ, फ्रॉम बी ऑल्सो यू कैन डू. But we want to draw only one tangent. इसके लिए हमने एक ही tangent draw किया. This is your tangent at point A. B से भी आ सकता है. Is that clear? Okay, now come to the fourth sum of practice set 4.2. You have to draw a circle of radius 3.3. This is a circle of radius 3.3. And you have to draw a chord PQ of 6.6. You can see here it is double of this. Double of this means, you know very well, it will be a diameter. Okay? So, ये तुम्हारा diameter होगा. Okay? okay, chord PQ is your diameter. Now you want to draw tangents through point P and Q. So how to draw tangents through point P and Q? You know very well. We have done the first sum, okay? We have done the first sum and second sum also you have done by yourself. So ye tumko easy jayega. How to draw tangent through point P and Q? So what you will do? First of all, you will extend the line. You can extend the line first from both the side because you want to draw two tangents. Okay, extend the line. Now keep the steel point at Q. यहाँ पे steel point रख के two arcs, take any distance, two arcs, one to your right, one to your left. You know how to do. All of you know very well because you have done this. Okay, two arcs. Now this is your segment. ये तुम्हारा segment हो गया. Okay, more than half of this, one arc above the line, one arc below the line. Okay, from here, one arc above the line, one arc below the line. Cut it from second point of this. Put the intersection point, you will get one tangent. Very easily, you are getting the this tangent you will get. Okay? You have to do with the help of your instrument only. Yeah? This you will get a tangent. Okay, same way you will do it here also. Same way. Okay, two arcs. Okay, two arcs take any distance. Kitna bhi lene ga. More than half in the round. One arc above the line. One arc below the line. Cut it from here. This point. Yahan se cut karne ga. Yahan se. Idhar se cut karne ga. Okay, you will get one tangent again. This is my rough diagram, but you will get like this. Okay, now it is told that write your observation. What is the observation of this? So you can see that both the tangents are parallel as well as they will be perpendicular to the radius. So it is very easy to draw the tangents from point P and Q, okay, but with the help of the center. You will take the help of the center. It is not mentioned, but you will take the help of the center because it is a diameter.